before, I really didn't understand what a community of faith meant. The Knights of Columbus really focused a gathering together of men in prayer. I think that that's something that I noticed that has changed, at least in my life. I think this conference actually shows that there is a wider fraternal aspect to it. I realized that the Knights of Columbus do so much more than what anyone really thinks.